Piker was the silver medalist here a couple of years ago. And on his way to winning that silver medal in 2007, he threw Tadahira Nomura for Ippon. Nomura, the three times Olympic champion. Englmaier threw the Mongolian this morning for Ippon. So he's on certain, certainly on good form. Silver medalist last weekend, Piker in Budapest, so that will have helped him. And that's exactly, that is exactly how he threw Nomura 2 years ago. Carbon copy. If you'd asked me what he'd thrown him with, I wouldn't have remembered. But now that I've seen it, that's exactly what he caught him with. Shocker for Englmaier. Well, I don't think we've got the...